Hello. This video is about flight suspension due to IFPS revalidation. It explains the process behind the flight suspension and also gives the possible solutions in order to have a flight desuspended. Once a flight plan has been acknowledged, it will be revalidated by IFPS. IFPS revalidation occurs from EOBT minus 12 hours up to EOBT every 30 minutes. For this flight, that has an EOBT at 2300, the first revalidation will take place at 1100. If the flight fails a revalidation not later than EOBT minus 1 and matches the criteria that appear now on the screen, then the flight gets suspended. The corresponding FLS that will be sent clearly indicates the reason for suspension. Therefore, for this type of flight suspension, you should contact the IFPS if needed, and not flow management. The FLS also provides the list of errors that were found during the revalidation. In some cases, the FLS will contain a field called NEWRTE. This is an IFPS compliant route that may be refiled if suitable for you. So what are the solutions to have a flight desuspended? You can either send a change with the route provided in the FLS, send a change with your own route, send a delay providing that the new EOBT takes you out of the constraint, or send a cancel. Upon any of these actions, the flight will be desuspended, and you will receive a desuspension message. Thank you for watching.